Walmart. Just did a small little haul. Some of you know that I am moving. We are moving. I've been packing and that kind of thing. So vlogs are just out of sorts right now. But I thought, hey, we gotta eat. So let me show you just a few of the things that I picked up for us today at Walmart. Here we go. Just give you like a little overview. We'll start on this end. So Jaden picked these out, my 8-year-old. Taco shells. There's the seasoning. We got two of the bean dips. My husband adores Fritos and bean dip. Some Havarti cheese for subs, shredded cheese. The kids, some cheese blocks. Jaden picked this up. He's been begging for this for a while. Cheese popcorn. This is my husband's favorite flavor, chips. Juice. I just picked up some Dawn, some cheese slices, some honey ham, and some honey roasted turkey. Just a cook and serve pudding. Jaden also requested this Lunchable. And we got two things of the Sun Drops in the bottles and bananas, some root beer. We picked up a family size Velveeta shells and cheese, a loaf of bread, tomato, regular lettuce. I call this frilly lettuce because it looks frilly. I picked these up as a surprise for my husband. He loves soft batch cookies, and these are the rolls that we'll be using for subs. So yeah, that's everything there. So I hope you enjoyed this haul, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye bye.